Manchester City will face Napoli in the Champions League on Tuesday. Napoli will not allow supporters, staff or media to wear belts for the tie. It comes after belt-waving Napoli hooligans wreaked havoc at a City pub. A Napoli fan was sent to prison for 5 months after a cowardly attack by Mike Keegan for the Daily Mail published 1832 EDT, 30 October 2017 updated 1832 EDT. 30 October 2017 Napoli have banned belts from their stadium for their Champions League clash with Manchester City on Wednesday. Traveling City supporters, staff and English media heading out to the Group F fixture will not be allowed to take the clothing item into the Stadio San Paolo. City officials are trying to find out whether the ban extends to fashionconscious coach Pep Guardiola and his players. The unusual move comes after belt-waving Napoli hooligans wreaked havoc at a City pub before the first match between the two sides on October 17, which the home side won 2-1. Napoli have banned belts from their stadium for their clash with Manchester City on Tuesday. One Napoli supporter was sent to prison for 5 months after a cowardly attack on City fans. He was part of a group of eight who went on the rampage. One City fan, a 17-year-old boy, was hit by a cosh and suffered a serious head injury. Kevin Parker, general secretary of the Manchester City Supporters Club, branded the belt ban ridiculous. "It's absolutely crazy," he said. "I know they have had issues with Napoli fans using belts as weapons, but since when has that been a thing in England?" It comes after belt-waving Napoli hooligans wreaked havoc at a City pub earlier this month.